Tonight we're pushing city police for more details now on what led up to a crash in Cherry Hill.
We're told a woman and two children pedestrians were hit in the 900 block of Cherry Hill Road this afternoon, with police confirming that woman was taken to the hospital. Three people believed to have been inside that car were taken to the hospital as well. The extent of their injuries and conditions have not been released.